it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can. Is all about tyre management. Try to control the slip through each corner and take extra care putting the power down at the apex. We're not hitting our target. We'll need to rerun the program if we don't get the time delta back in the green. We'll be right back. program complete and a job well done. Got some excellent... When you're ready, let's go. It's gonna stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out.
There's a huge...
Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. We'll be right back. flight test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:42.7. Seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Fourth in the speed trap, 211.0 miles per hour.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. The engineer, Bottas, and Max Verstappen. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.
some consistent laps, please. We're looking for good data that we can work into the race strategy. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused.
Thank you.
what we asked for. Keep it up. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. Job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Lap so far is a 1:44.1.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Leclerc, the engineer, and Max Verstappen.